Hey guys, DT Gaming here. So, it's not about gaming, you know, with this channel. I do a lot of other things. I do unboxing and I do food reviews. And yes, I do cook. And that's what we're gonna do. I got my barbecue grill ready. I got all my seasonings. I got the bacon here and I got the hamburger. We're gonna do some bacon cheeseburgers here. So we're gonna do, we're gonna, open this up. We're gonna lower this down. And we're gonna light her up. Got my lighter here somewhere. Okay. Now I'm just gonna let it burn out a little bit so we can get that hot. We're gonna open this up, get some airflow in there. See the temperature rising? So while that is doing that, we're gonna get this going ready. Should have brought my a knife out here, but no, this is sharp enough. So we're above 200, but while he's above 300. You can see it's slowly climbing. So while that is setting, I'm gonna go and take care of the seasoning. So I'll be right back. Alright guys, so we are almost all set. I'm gonna start getting it seasoned. Should have brought a garbage bag out here, but I didn't. I'll just put it right here for now. Pepper. Salt. This is sea salt. Little slap your mama. And a little garlic powder. Okay. Actually, no, I'm just going to do this whole entire top part right here. The bacon need to be on it too. This was a tin foil for. All right, well, we'll be back with what it looks like here. Just let it cook for a bit. Okay, so I don't really think the bake is going to cook properly, but the burgers look like they're doing okay. Okay, so we got a little bit of smoke going on here, so. Oh yeah, look at the bacon starting to turn. That's good. So I'm gonna flip these over real quick. Actually, these are. That's how good these tongs. They don't do what you want to do with it. cut little air holes in here. Should help the bacon cook a little better. I'm gonna add more heat to this. You definitely can hear it sizzling now. We're sitting at 200 degrees. You can actually see the flames in there. See that? Oh, we got some sizzling going on here. That's the way we want it. My dog's over here. They're just roaming around. Leo, no. Leo, hot. Come here. Come here, you. Yeah, you're a good boy. I think these would be better off with the steaks and stuff. The flip to bacon, that's not gonna work. We're at almost 300. Yeah. What's that?
I missed the smell of barbecue grill curling.
Yeah. Okay, so I underestimated how quick this is gonna cook with the bacon. This one might be a little difficult to get to without. Never mind. I thought I might get burnt if I put my hands in there. Right, get some more bacon on there, I guess. Smoke got my eyes watering, dang. Yeah, he's a bit crispy, but you know what? They like crispy bacon, me. I like it a little bit cooked, but not like that. Leo. I'm gonna push those back a little bit. Alright, let's add some more heat to this. Alright. I just raise this up and should cook. Alright, so we're gonna assemble a burger.